Sports fans, want to get in the game? Make a big call? Give back to your community? Then sign up today to become a high school official. More officials are urgently needed in every sport in our state, from football to swimming to wrestling and volleyball. Without officials, there are no sports. So make the right call and visit highschoolofficials.com to learn more. That's highschoolofficials.com. This message brought to you by the NFHS.
You're listening to Game Time. It is the mission of Pinecrest Academy to form Christian leaders who will transform society. Through our core values of charity, humility, excellence, and mission, we learn to live lives worthy of Christ. During this school year, we will focus on doing everything with love. We set our minds on 1 Corinthians chapter 16, verses 13 and 14. Be on your guard. Stand firm in the faith. Be courageous. Be strong. Your every act should be done with love.
The Pinecrest Paladins Game Time.
Good. That was like a, maybe your dad was the last 10 minutes.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Pinecrest Academy, the home of the Paladins. The Pinecrest administration, faculty, and staff would like to extend a warm welcome to everyone for today's match between our guests, the Holy Spirit Prep Cougars, and your Pinecrest Paladins. The Georgia Association of Private and Commercial Schools and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by students, athletes, coaches, and spectators at all sanctioned events. Please represent your school with the highest regard. Any profanity, degrading comments, and intimidating actions directed at officials, competitors, or other spectators will not be tolerated, and are grounds for automatic ejection from the event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. Thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship at today's GAPPS event. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise and join me in opening prayer, and then remain standing as we pay our respects to our nation and those who have given their lives for our freedom and the flag of our national anthem. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, we come together to thank you for the gifts of our families, teammates, coaches, schools, and for the great game of soccer. We ask for your blessing on this game for all players, coaches, and officials. Protect them from injury and help them to play, coach, and officiate to the best of their ability. May we all bring glory to your name in the sport of soccer. We ask this for your Son, Jesus Christ, amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
Thank you. Take advantage, Pinecrest. Here hustle.
Now I'm like,
line drive, back it up. Thank you. water. You guys have to step it up.
Go Pinecrest! Go Pinecrest!
Thank you.
Pinecrest, go, Holy! Get on, Jonathan is actually
actually over there on the bench. He's going to come back on it. I would let him take care of it. Thanks, Amy.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.